You two with NCIS?
I am. Special Agent Ellie Bishop.
Special Agent Denozzo.
And I'm Jake Malloy.
Lieutenant Janet Lewis. Now, where is this alleged imposter?
He just went into the men's room.
Calm and cool. Secure this whole area. No one enters until I say.
Not quite the cavalry we were expecting.
Yeah, well, I expected to be home right now getting my cranberries started, but we can't have everything. You have your service weapons?
Oh, not me. I'm an attorney with NSA.
Attorneys, stand over there, please.
Be careful.
You will be.
Adorable. Okay, now, let's keep our weapons out of sight until we get in there. Last thing we want to do is panic this crowd.
Can't we just evacuate this terminal?
What's the last thing we want?
No panic.
Okay, is the tutorial over? Let's get in there.
We won't know much until we get the forensics back. But at the moment, Jesse Branson is our primary person of interest.
Look, riding a motorcycle through my classroom was stupid and reckless, but that doesn't make him a killer.
Maybe not, but we searched his dorm, usual haunts around campus, and his cell phone's been turned off since right after the murder. If he's innocent, he's not helping himself by disappearing. Campus security told me they wanted to have him arrested yesterday, but you told them to stand down?
At the time, it seemed like an extreme response to an ill-advised prank. Obviously, I was wrong.
Don't beat yourself up. Like they say, hindsight's always 20/20. If you get any news on Jesse's whereabouts, you'll let me know?
Yes, of course.
I'm sorry, Doc, but she said it was urgent.
Campus security called, said they spotted you leaving the campus with Jesse Branson. Where is he?
Hubbard Memorial, psych ward.
Where legally I can't touch him. You know, this morning I felt really bad for you and your buddy, the dean. Now I think maybe you're trying to sweep a murder under the rug to cover your own asses.
Jesse wouldn't have been admitted if he wasn't experiencing a legitimate mental health crisis.
You're a smart guy, but by manipulating the system so I can't talk to this kid, you're only making him look more guilty. So ask yourself, Dr. Pierce, are you really helping him? Or are you making things worse? So I'm in a bit of a devil you know situation here. When I do move upstairs, I don't want the OCU directorship left open to somebody I don't know.
Right.
I'd like to have some influence with whoever it is replaces me.
Right.
There's some very good names on the list. Some obvious choices. You're not on that list.
Huh.
But you could be.
Okay.
And if I was to put you forward for the job, you'd have to understand that I'd expect a good working relationship.
Right, of course.
You'd have to understand that I'd expect your loyalty would be to me.
Right.
I'd expect your full support and cooperation, starting now.
Starting now.
And at this moment, I have some intelligence assets that I need to protect during this transition. If a CSIS review committee should want to take a look at who I've been recruiting, I need you to help me make sure they remain anonymous and protected. What happened to Lee isn't going to happen to anybody else.
Understood.
So what do you think? Sound reasonable to you?
Very reasonable. I'd like to try and make it work.
Good. Excellent. You told me you had a relationship with this person.
Ezra Fitz was my high school English teacher.
And he told you he's gonna give the advance back?
Well, he said he's thinking about it. You heard about what happened to his girlfriend. He's not in a good place right now.
No writer is ever in a good place, Aria. I thought the teacher angle would help, but perhaps that's the problem. Maybe Fitz isn't taking you seriously because you were his student. Liam, I want you to take over.
Take over?
Jillian, it's not Arya's fault. She went to testify at this hearing and there was a murder in this town.
Liam's right. I got really distracted, but it won't happen again. Jillian, I know this author. I can get through to him better than anyone else.
This isn't personal, Arya. I just want somebody to bring back the book we paid for. Liam, you can stay.